All right, here we are. Backyard pyrotechnics. Josh, can. We got a can. The can has a hole in it. Hole in the top, firecracker. And we got a little tub of water down here. Makes for big kaboom. Put the can in the water, put the firecracker in the hole. Sometimes you gotta wedge it in with a little piece of stick. You don't burn yourself. You light and you run. About 100 feet in the air.